Welcome to iZilly, my vlogging channel. This is where I do videos every day. So please subscribe and thumbs up my videos.
Good morning, guys, and success! I found something. This is a flight going to Copenhagen. Put it in the window, might be better. I just found it now. Come on, say something. I didn't think this would work. So now I can keep an eye on the flights. I'm gonna keep this as a memorized channel. Cool. Right, I'm just gonna have a quick rinse and I'm off to the skate park. As you can see the outside, the snow is melting a bit, so I expect that the roads will be a bit easier to ride on. Yeah. Alright. See you guys, Charles. Kind of gay music at a skate park. Lovely. The gay skate park. Gate park.
That's it. Same. This is it, robot.
Old school! Back home from skating now. And we got home a bit earlier because Lasse, I was driving with him. He had to go somewhere. So I'm going back to the shop in a minute. Just need to get a bit of pieces. So,
hey guys. Yeah.
I'm trying to make a new ply of the board. Which one half is dark and one half is light. And it's going to be similar to my other one I made here, except the one half of the board is going to be dark and the other half is going to be a bit lighter. So
yeah, it's going to be cool. I've just had a snooze in the sofa, got a bit tired, and watched a good program about a guy who's been trying to smuggle heroin out of Thailand. That was very interesting. Definitely don't do that. Don't do drugs. It's the eighth day today. I haven't had soda, and I feel fine about it. I stopped drinking water. Temptation was very big yesterday when I went shopping, and also today when I went to the skate park. But no, I didn't get it. And instead of having a big chocolate bar, I just had these small ones. I only had like one or two a day, max. I mean, I hadn't had one. This is the first day I have a chocolate bar since New Year's Eve. So, it's nice, but I'm not completely cut enough. It'd be hard. So now I'm going to have a shower, and then I'm off to bed. Not bed, I'm going to watch some more TV. So definitely something's going on. But you can see, this is a better way to show. I got this wood here,
that one there, yeah. And I got this one, which is the same as I used before. And these two is going to be glued together like that. And then I'm going to have a board half and half. Bit similar to the one Mike Snyder rode. I don't know if you could buy that. I think he had some special models, which I think was not made for people to buy, but he got them. They're very nice, so yeah, definitely. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna have a shower now and probably watch some TV. So, see you guys tomorrow and thanks for watching. Don't forget to click that thumbs up button, subscribe up there and down there, thumbs up button. And I'm still serious about it. I'll have an iPad giveaway when I hit 100,000 subscribers, doesn't matter which channel it is on. And I hope that could be like 50-50 on both of my channels, so I have like 50,000 of each. I know it's far-fetched, but at least there's something to look forward to. And it's going to be like a celebration for me if I ever get that far. I don't think I'll do. You're not supposed to say that. Of course I do. Of course I do. I will get 100,000 subscribers. Someday. Someday. Because you're going to click on this thing up there. It's called subscribe. So that's why I'm going to get 100,000 subscribers. I'm telling you, go do it, or you won't be in the competition of winning an iPad.
Thank you for watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe right now. And thumbs up. Thank you for watching my videos.